before anyone leaves.
Then okay.
He is wanting to go deep with it. He catches it, but he's
are you kidding me?
Incomplete.
I challenge. I challenge.
Yeah, you put a little too much on that pass and force the receiver to make the catch out of bounds.
Mike McCarthy wants the referee to take another look at this one.
Maybe I didn't get this challenge, but I got the touchdown.
And this attempt will give them a 3-point advantage. And this will look like it will be against the defense. And they'll try to go up by 4.
It's gonna be hard.
I'm really
but I need
this.
Say, I forgot to.
Runs it in for 2. Great job there. They were able to get it in for 2.
And you can tell the offense had a plan throughout that drive. Not only did they get the touchdown, but they immediately...
How am I cheating? It's a video game. How do you cheat in a video game?
It's easy.
Unless you do cheat codes.
We'd like to let everyone know that this is brought to you by Verizon. He's tackled it down at the 15.
How am I cheating?
They'll go to work. At the 15.
Are you just gonna say I'm just cheating? Did Michael Vick just
scrambles
abuse
away from the rush?
Abuse dogs.
Nick Barnett was there for the stop.
Down.
The Vikings set out to run it down their throats. Had some success in the first half with that, and now it looks like
Eminem
all that
just
running
sent.
Is really taking its toll on the defense.
Let's go.
He tries to scramble. He completes it. Hit and dropped behind the line. 3 catches for him now.
It's only 2nd and 10. He said behind the line.
Yeah. This is a toy. Plastic toy.
By time with his feet. He throws downfield.
Are you kidding?
Bats the ball away.
Oh.
Antonio
Fitz
was his intended target. That brings up 3rd and 10. The ball is on
bullshit,
the
bullshit.
Passes short right side. Takes it toward the sideline. He's Whoa. Free. He's wrestled down at the 43-yard line.
Okay, I got up to
good receivers.
You know,
a lot of times those guys, they come out and they're good running the football.
7-11. Look at the server, it says 7-11.
This guy can clearly do both.
Looks left. Here's a short pass.
Are you kidding me? This game is glitching.
He's put down at the 43-yard line.
What that does, you gain any comments?
Shit the shit out of
him. After he catches the
play. That's also Ladainian Thomas because of his number. But Ladainian Thomas on behind the back. The Vikings.
Scrambles away from defender. He gets off the throw. That's back in his throw.
Rookie is there.
Took a little chance for that throw, didn't he? Could have been intercepted, but when you have a receiver make a play like that, then you're going to move those chains consistently.
Barely gets it off.
Arby! That was safe. It was safe.
If I were at, if my quarterback threw that play, the defender would have nasty
back. In this offense.
That's why I'm suing you. Oh, no way.
Where's Starscream?
Minnesota is up a field goal. Now it's time to take a look.
At
the drive summary presented by Verizon.
Oh, it should be one of those boxes.
Lloyd is ready to kick this one off.
What?
Back on the lead.
I thought you said it can't believe me.
So I'm back on
the lead. Is that guy his last name? He's on the goal line.
Good.
They dropped the runner.
That is going
to the Packers ended their last drive with a touchdown, so they'll look to make it two in a row.
Why do they always know a play and do
scrambles away from the rush.
See, look at that. Can't you just, like, throw over that? So, I jumped that one for
as a man to his right. There's a Packers player making his way to the bench. From their old 49.
Starting six men. You see Aaron Rodgers like this.
The pass is away.
Oh,
so lucky you got that pass off. So lucky you got that pass off.
Mason Crosby is good.
Sorry, it's half. Sorry,
Green Bay holds a 4-point lead. Time for the drive summary.
We're going to let the match end.
We want to know that this is brought to you by Verizon. Crosby is ready to kick this one off.
Christian or
Percy. Oh, Percy.
Yeah. He's run down. He's dead up with his left. The Vikings have put together a couple of nice drives back to back. Let's see if the defense can adjust. They'll work the left side.
Good luck, baby. Get off it.
Nice gain of 9 yards. That brings up second down.
Yeah. It's kind of slow.
He tries to scramble. Flag on the play. Room to run along the sideline. And I have a feeling this one is coming back.
What?
And a new contract.
What was that? Cover?
One thing we learned about this defense, it's hard enough to move the football against them. You cannot help them with these penalties.
And that will back this one up.
Penalties like that sometimes will split a huddle and you'll get half the guys and tap you on the back and say that's okay. And the other half is
like, look at this guy. Game.